This morning, firefighters were called out to a home in Beltzhoover earlier this morning. This was the scene on Gearing Avenue near Sylvania Avenue and Cedarhurst Street. We're told that firefighters believe that the home is vacant.